residing in Immanuel Baptist Church, excited to see you begin this service with a beautiful ordinance of believers' baptism. This is Moment Key. Moment Key this morning. Moment has accepted Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior.
Really, how do we know? God really taught us a lot of the truth.
I think this is remarkable.
commissioners. Me too, they have to go to Mexico.
Come as long as we get there.
Yeah.
God, it's about being in a certain place. It's everywhere. So if you're, why not do a little ski, like a little spring break, check out the road.
And it was hard.
Every day, in all these days.
group on tour, okay? Real scared all of a sudden. She got this look of terror on her face, and you can't believe it. But praise God, this is wonderful. I just think, you know, I get here in the same building with these guys and gals every day, and you never know they were here most of the time, right? Most of the time. But you just did a great job. That was great, guys. Wonderful job. And I want to say that if you enjoy the music, the background music, that sounds like our Saturday Night Live band that's on that tape. We've got a new outreach that we started here 2 weeks ago called Saturday Night Alive. And if you know folks that don't ordinarily go to church on Sunday mornings and are tuned into contemporary music, we have a new Saturday Night Alive band. And it's hot. It's a hot group. We meet every Saturday night at 6 o'clock right here, contemporary worship. So if you know folks that would enjoy that, tell them about it. Saturday Night Alive here at the Exciting Main Band. Well, it's good that you came. And we have the house lights up and we're going to be dismissed. I was just thrilled by the message of that musical show. And when I heard the Christmas presentation that the kids did, I was so overwhelmed. I went to our staff meeting the next day and I said, listen, we got to have these kids on a Sunday night so our church people can see them. Because usually when they do a program, the place is so packed out with parents and other church members can come anyway. So it's wonderful. And so let's stand and be dismissed. Thank you again, choir and drama. Wonderful job. Praise God. Let's pray and be dismissed, and then take some time and get to know some folks around here.